On the last one, you hook the top one through the bottom one and pull up and tie it in a knot.
We can only have four people beckoning.